Snow is pretty, isn't it? Watching snow fall is even more beautiful. Everything you see turns white. The houses, the lawn, the trees, the leaves, the roads, the parks, the hills and mountains and everything. For me, this is nature's best weather costume. Obviously apart from the fall colors of trees. But how does the snow form? Let's find out. Snow falls from the skies, from the clouds, just like rain. Snow is formed when temperatures are low and there's moisture in the atmosphere in the form of tiny ice crystals. These tiny ice crystals in clouds stick together to become snowflakes. And if enough crystals stick together, they become heavy enough to fall to the ground. And we call this as snowfall. By the way, have you ever built a snowman? Have you ever played with the snowballs with your friends and family? Snowflakes that descend through moist air that is slightly warmer than 0 degrees Celsius or 32 degrees Fahrenheit will melt around the edges and stick together to produce bigger snowflakes to form the sticky snow, which is good for making snowmen or the snowballs to play. We all love this sticky snow, and it is fun to play with this kind of snow. Snowflakes that fall through cold, dry air, however, produce rather powdery snow that doesn't stick together. And this dry snow is ideal for snow sports. We all know that the freezing point of water is 0 degrees Celsius or 32 degrees Fahrenheit, but doesn't have to be 0 degrees Celsius or below zero to snow? Well, no, it doesn't need to be freezing point to snow. In fact, the heaviest snowfalls tend to occur when the air temperature is between 0 and 2 degrees Celsius. That is 32 to 35 degrees Fahrenheit. If the temperature is warmer than 2 degrees Celsius, then the snowflake will melt and fall as sleet rather than snow. And if it's even more warmer, well, I mean, it just rains as normal. Despite being made of clear ice, snow appears white in color. This is due to the reflection of light by the small crystal facets of the snowflakes. Yes, as I told before, snowflakes are made out of tiny ice crystals. So a snowflake is born when water vapor travels through the air and condenses from a gas to a solid on a particle. There, it forms a slowly growing crystal, which will eventually have different symmetrical six-sided shape facets. And the beautiful tree-like structures as the flakes move through different temperatures and humidity zones in the atmosphere, as you can see here. It's said that there are no two similar snowflakes. And you know what? Yes, that is true. But whatever is the shape of snowflakes, they look so pretty. And you know what? I gotta say, we all love snowfall. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my videos, then make sure to subscribe and don't forget to click the bell icon so you don't miss my new videos every time I upload. Once again, thanks so much for watching. Love you, Akash.